Gaano katagal kayo naghihintay, Heart, until ikasal kayo? May date na ba? Are you engaged?
No, I'm not engaged yet. Pero it's just a matter of when. We talk about it in short, like kunwari, when we went to Paris, it's like, sorry, you're gonna propose to me in Paris because I have to get my nails fixed, ganyan. Ay ko para pa Instagram, ano, friendly siya. Pero sabi, babe, not this month. So I go, ah, so this year? So yeah, this year, just not this month. Ah, okay, so okay na ako.
This year? Ang engagement.
Oo. But next year, most probably. Ako talaga yung nagpa-plan.
Next year?
Yes.
Pero yung sandaling, next year, tama ba calculation ko, you turn 30?
Next year, I turn 30.
So perfect.
Perfect siya.
Actually, tamang ano, di ba? Panahon, tama yung ano.
Even when it comes to life and my experiences, I've had enough. So I'm so happy that I finally met the guy with love, with past relationships, with experiences. I've learned so much already and now I'm ready to go to the next level. So it's
settling down na.
Right.
Nandun na siya. Kasi tamang age nga eh. She'll be 30 next year.
It's not a joke. It's really not a joke to be with someone for life. That's it.
Yung pang forever.
Forever. Mm-hmm.